protect your dharma. And so, yes, for anyone who is protecting their dharma, dharma is protecting them, not just by being Indian or being of a certain color of skin are we protected, because many people may reject it. So if we reject our dharma, then our dharma won't protect.